My name is Dave Rowland. I'm an engineer here at Germanos Studios in New York City. First CD that I remember ever owning was the Best of Doors. I was probably like 7 or 8, and I got it for Christmas. And I just remember listening to that on repeat for hours on hours. The only CD I had, so I just like listened to Jim Morrison vocals over and over and over. The first show that I ever went to as a child was the Beach Boys. My mother, we were at the carnival, and they were doing a show there, and my mom took my little brother and I to the concert and got us like as close as we could. And I remember just being blown away by the energy, just like it connected that music makes people happy. And I just was like amazed by the whole process of the lights, sound, everything. That was just like, you know, just sensory overload at like 6 years old. I never really had a lot of studio experience in my early years. When I was about 13, one of my friends for his bar mitzvah had gotten one of those Roland VS-1680s. And we just played on that thing and kind of went from like rehearsal space to rehearsal space in our parents' basement, and we would just record our bands playing. I've been a sound engineer for about 5 years professionally, but I've been playing with audio since I was like 12, 13. I was always playing the guitar, and I was just like wanted to have drum loops to play to because my mom wouldn't let me play drums. So that was like the best way to like jam at home, was just play some loops and rock out on guitar. The catalyst really was meeting Artie Smith at the other studio, and he kind of put me on to Troy Germano and got me the first interview, so I was actually able to go meet Troy and check out this studio, and I was like seeing all the records on the wall, and I couldn't believe that this is like the talent that he had like coming through here, and I just needed to be a part of these records. So that was when I knew like I needed to get this job here. So when I started here, I had to start all back over. I had a little studio experience before, but when I came here, I had to start all back over again. Answering the door, running coffees, getting dinner and everything. But because I had the experience from before, I was able to move up a lot faster and got to assistant engineering within like 6 months. And then was just plowing through on doing a ton of sessions as an assistant. And it was just like, I loved assisting. It was great to just like watch somebody else do it. And like, it wasn't on my back, you know, I just like had to make sure everything works. I mean, my breakthrough moment was probably working with this guy, Kuk Harrell. And I was still an assistant at the time, but everyone kind of always seemed like they did everything the same. But Kuk, like nobody really does it like him. He's a vocal producer, engineer. He's just amazing at what he does. And just the way he could get vocal takes out of the artists. And I mean, these are like the top of the top artists. He's working with Rihanna's and Jessie J's and all these like amazing singers. And just to see how he could like command the vibe of the room, keep everything high, and just get great vocal takes out of people just like blew my mind. I was like, I'm going to study everything that this guy does.